But one issue still holds him back before he can be officially announced as the club's latest signing. Celtic star Lille Abada's troubled spell at the hoops is almost over. We told how 22-year-old Abada's future at Parkhead became difficult against the backdrop of war in the Middle East, after his own board condemned a swath of supporters who supported Palestine and criticized Israel. Although the hoop star was welcomed by fans upon returning from injury against Rangers, he has not been in the right frame of mind to play for clubs in recent weeks. Brendan Rodgers insisted a Parkhead exit looked likely for the 22-year-old, even though he has only just signed a new contract in the summer. With the MLS transfer window still open until April, we told you how three U.S. clubs were monitoring their progress. And the latest update from sources in Israel is that the player has now passed Charlotte FC's medical for a deal that could earn the hoops up to £10 million. But there has been no announcement yet, and that's because Abada must first fly back to Israel to obtain a biometric passport to obtain his U.S. visa. It is thought he could finally be in the United States to put pen to paper on his transfer and be formally unveiled early in the week. Meanwhile, Celtic fans should remember their recent past when Scott Brown dons the hoops shirt again this summer. Celtic fans, unite! If you are a true devotee of the green and white stripes, this is your calling. Join us on our channel to share your passion for Celtic FC. We want to create a vibrant community of fans, passionate teams where we can discuss games, tactics, club news, and much more. No matter where you are in the world, if you are a true Celtic fan, this is the place to be. Don't waste time, sign up now and make part of the Celtic family.